आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सर क्वेश्चन इज ऑन वेक्टर एंड द क्वेश्चन सेज दैट लेट ए बी एंड सी बी यूनिट वेक्टर सच दैट ए वेक्टर प्लस बी वेक्टर माइनस सी वेक्टर इज इक्वल टू जीरो। इफ द एरिया ऑफ द ट्रायंगल फॉर्म बाय वेक्टर ए एंड बी इज ए, देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 4a स्क्वायर। सो फ्रेंड, फॉर दिस व्हाट इज, फर्स्टली वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज यूनिट वेक्टर। अ यूनिट वेक्टर इज अ वेक्टर हुज मैग्नीट्यूड इज 1। And what we have given, friend, we have given a vector plus b vector minus c vector is equals to 0. So from here, what we can write? We can write a vector plus b vector minus c vector is equals to 0. So we can write this as a vector plus b vector, this is equals to c vector. Now friend, what, as we know that area of triangle, this is equals to 1 by 2 base into height, here a vector cross b vector. When we simplify this, we can write this as 1 by 2 a vector b vector modulus of a vector into modulus of b vector into sine theta. Sine theta means the angle between a vector and b vector. Now friend, we can write a plus b dot a dot b vector. This is equals to c dot c vector. Now friend, we have to simply do the multiplication. So this will be a dot a vector plus a dot b vector plus b dot a vector plus b dot b vector, and this is equals to c dot c vector. Now friend, a dot a vector is equals to modulus of a square. This will be modulus of a square. Similarly, this a dot b and b dot a, this will be equals to 2 times of a dot b plus this will be modulus of b square, and this is equals to modulus of c square. Now friend, as we know that we have clearly given that a, b, c are unit vectors, so their magnitude is 1. So this will be equals to 1 plus 2ab modulus of 2 into a into modulus of b plus 1 is equals to c square, which is equals to 1 square is 1. So from here, this and this will be cancelled out. Now friend, twice of cos theta, because modulus of a and b is 1, so twice of cos theta plus 1 is equals to 0. So from here, what we say that cos theta, this is equals to minus 1 by 2. And friend, as we know that cos theta minus 1 by 2 is at 2 pi by 3. So from here, theta is equals to 2 pi by 3. Now friend, what we have to find? We have to find the area of triangle. So our area of triangle, this will be equals to area of triangle. This will be equals to 1 by 2 a dot b. What is our a dot b? 1 cross 1. And theta, this is equals to minus of, this is equals to sine 2 pi by 3. So sine 2 pi by 3 is equals to under root of 3 by 2. When we solve this, what we'll get? We will get our area, which is equals to root 3 by 4 units. This is our area A. Now what we have to find? We have to find the value of 4a square. So now friend, what we have to do simply? The value of 4a square, this will be equals to, the value of 4a square, this will be equals to 4 cross under root of 3 by 4 whole square. When we solve this, what we'll get? We will get our answer, which is equals to 3 by 4 units. So friend, this will be the value of 4a square. So thank you friends, hope you like the video.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट आईआईटी जेईई मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।